When the war started, I have seen on the TV how the people in Second World War have got the chocolates from the plane, and I have think how it's important to somebody collect that papers from that chocolate what they eat. I have same idea, and I start to collect the papers from food what we have eat in this war. I have collect so much these papers that I think that I can send a letter to Guinness Book of Record with my collection. I sent the letter last year, and a few days ago I have got the book with my name, picture and collection in it.